committed to expand access to high-quality hydrometeorological data and early warning systems for an additional 250 million people in at least 30 developing countries, and supporting at least 100 agencies with improved meteorological, hydrological, or flood forecasting systems.
Said that over the next 5-6 years, we would put in about $25 billion on climate services on the continent.
Garantira la sécurité des populations et des activités économiques. Cela signifie des investissements dans la formation des ressources humaines, des équipements modernes et des modèles de prévision à plus haute résolution, ainsi que l'accès à des réseaux de données de qualité.
The continent is extremely very vulnerable to climate change, not because we have more of those events, but because of our limited capacity and capability to address these vulnerabilities. And this limited capacity is largely as a result of the limited data capability that we have.
Data on its own, information on its own, does not necessarily need to lead to knowledge, but what we hope is that by being able to provide the right kinds of tools, systems, and resources to country, they can move from getting the data to translating it into information and then actually using it as knowledge to build better capacity within the types of investments that they bring forward to us.
WMO, it's extremely important to be a relevant partner in closing the development gap. How to scale up the partnerships we already have, and how to have a good alliance for Hydromet, and to have the country support initiative as a meta level above it. This is what it's all about.
We look forward to working more with WMO on using our readiness resources in a much more effective way through the CSI and the alliance.
And our desire is to also develop a new stream of our business where we give assistance to the major development partners, how to invest in a smart way and a sustainable way in early warning services in developing countries.